Yeah, I saw that tweet. It was definitely a tweet that was made. Let's see if I can remember this better. I've already beaten the game twice. It should be much easier to remember now. Definitely not the way I was supposed to go. Yendi, how's it going? Have a wonderful evening. Almost did it again. Almost ran straight into that guy again. I'm gonna do two runs tonight, so hopefully this run sets me up for success next time. That's all I had to do. Yes, that's right. Alright, now we start the chase. John Carls, first time chatter. Glad to hear it. I'm glad to hear that you're a big fan of the stream. I already knew that you were a big fan of the stream, and that's actually why I went ahead and gave you a moderator in my chat. There we go. Oh, it turns out that just works out so well when you aren't an idiot and you just do it correctly. Yeah, preemptive mob, that's right. That's what I did. Oh, right. No. Right. It's not blue time yet. The ratio, there's so much blast processing in this game. Green dude. I guess he's over this way. Yeah, that's right. Gonna be real, not actually what I wanted to do there. Yes, it is. Seraph, this game is so cute, and it's also very fun to play. Also, those warthogs will just mess you up. I'm supposed to go that way. Yeah, there's not a ton of music in this game. All the music tends to be like atmospheric. Which, I mean, for an indie title that was made for the Mega Drive in the year of our Linux on the desktop, 2018. Given how great everything else is, that's okay. That's the worst part. That's the silliest part about what just happened. I have a jump button, unlike this guy. There's my first dumb death. I believe it, Yandy. And especially with how poorly documented the Yamaha chip was to begin with. I mean, that's one of the primary complaints that people have about the Mega Drive in general, is that audio and especially music tended to be extremely hit or miss, just because I knew that was going to happen. Just because developers were so poorly equipped even back in the day, you know, when they were partnered with Sega on this. Isn't this basically a solo project? I don't know. I don't actually know. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I don't know who all is responsible for this. It's a small project for sure. Also, when you say Zircon, do you mean, like, the musician? Because I love Zircon's music, but I wasn't aware of them being involved in them? Him? I don't know. Shit, I'm dead. Oh my god, how did I not die? Also, by the way, those squirrels are evil. They're actual, literal demons that will murder you. And your face. Oh no. No, go higher. We have to go higher. Thank you. Opposite of what I want. I'm so angry right now. This is frustrating. If you can get it on the first try. The first cycle, if you know what you're doing, is easy to line up. Every other cycle after that is essentially impossible. I don't use any plugin for subsplits. It's just it's literally just called subsplits on LiveSplit. This part. This is a great part. Remember, aspiring devs, you should always have wind mechanics in your games. Oh my god. Did I got it. Did that happen first try? Shit. Is this the part where I have to drop down? I bet it is. Yep. Now it's time for rain. How's it going, Ellie? My practice yesterday during the run pays off here, and I remember the correct cycles here. Nope, definitely didn't. Let's try that again. This one, I don't have enough time. This one I can run all the way. I'm gonna get hit. I chickened out. I could have done that. Is an animal that can often be found in nature in parts of the world. I didn't, actually. That's news to me, and I appreciate you enriching my life with that knowledge. Thank you, John Carls. Now, I cannot make this cycle. Please fall. Well, that's going to be a time save. Illy. They're not releasing the ROM for Mega Drive. I'm playing this on my Mega Drive. Figure out a better way to handle that one. Maybe I could just push it the other way. Like a reasonable person would do. Speaking of, don't push it that way. Actually, nope, definitely still slower. Yeah, Illy, I'm already, No, I don't want you there. That's where I'm at. Oh, you idiot. I've already started tassing. I realized the speed strat that I'm using right now was that was when I started passing this game. Problem is that I don't actually want that dude to fall off. Makes my life hard later on. Push that box yet? No? No, it's not up here. Okay. I made the right choice. Red dude must be this way. Oh, yeah. So, the blue squirrels, when you corner them, suddenly turn demonic and evil and terrible and kill you real fast. This is the end of the level. I've collected that butterfly every time. Dark Alexander, thank you for the host. Oh, that was such a good idea. Oh, okay, so you can't roll on. on the fast-moving logs. That is a bummer. I felt real good about that plan. You wanna... There you go. Knew you could do it. Yeah, let's use slow time. Oh, I just learned that those are basically a wall. No, there's nothing. Why? Need to go down. Further down. This part. Cool. Right. You can jump. I keep on thinking that that part's solid, and it's not. He seemed hungry. That's three deaths. What does left and right do in this game? It moves your character left and right. Oh no. Where's the terrible monster? Did I find a soft log? No. Surely not. Oh, I have to do this part again. I see. Hmm. That was my fault. Oh, what is left plus right? I don't know yet. This is one of the very few games that I suspect it's not going to do anything special. If it does nothing at all, I won't be even a little bit surprised. Let's do this first. Yeah, right. Right, I'm supposed to go through the cage. Duh. I was sitting here going, I know I was supposed to do that for a reason, but I can't remember why. I'm not just killing these dudes for fun, right? Right? Yeah, and it's real good, and I also tend to prefer real hardware. So I feel like sub 30 heritage is going to be the goal here. Like that's definitely going to be what a good run looks like. Come on. Did you make it? You made it. Okay. All right. So there is a timing for that jump, and that's good to know. Thank you. that one actually went way, way smoother than in my round. Oh my god. Yeah, no, I know. Get on the raft. Why did you jump? That's what I don't understand. I feel like maybe you should have not jumped. This spot is just super finicky. The AI really does not like to be where you need the AI to be. It's true, there is, and one of the things that has not been shown off yet, but sooner or later I'm sure will be, is that there is a dedicated awoo button. Which I suspect, because it forces a camera pan, I had this feeling that the awoo button actually might despawn some objects or enemies or something. Nope, not what I need. Where do I need the... That's right. It's right here. Where are you, dude? Stop trying to jump up here and jump on the log. All right, you know what? There. Please get up. Thank you. Thankfully for any percent, there's not that much routing that you have to do, like until we find something glitchy. Nope, not that way. Yeah, the glitchy stuff is the best. This game is really shockingly fun for a game that isn't super broken. Oh, No! No, I didn't want to go down here. Going down there probably didn't matter. And he spit the fuzzball over this way. That's real good. There's nothing this way, right? I don't think so. No, not yet. Need my little buddy first. You know, that's fine. Yo, Media Magnet. It's going pretty well. Eskron, how's it going? And Media Magnet, how are you doing tonight? Yo, Wolfie. That was a super late split. Thank you for the good luck with the runs. Not that way. Okay, that means it's definitely up there, but is there something this way that I have to? Yeah, that's it. Okay. Thank you. operating a lot more this run than the last one I had. Thank you for your help. Let's try and do this one more time. Run, 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 run. Jump here. Nope, went back the other way. Fine. Carry you. So I guess there's no way to skip this water. That's a bummer. You have to carry to right here. Of course you have an Awoo emote, Wolfie. Of course you do. There you go. Nice try. Where's my companion? That's what I was afraid of. No! Oh, come on! It wasn't even my fault. What am I missing? Oh. It's up here. There's a button. Literally a button that I had to push. Good enough. Oh, nice, Media Magnet. Yeah, if you're able to get more of your videos up on YouTube. Shoot, almost forgot. I love how I'm phasing through the thing. That's cool. It's okay. You never want to PB by too much. That's what's really a bummer here. That's a really easy jump. Did you just... I need a quick death. Could not have been worse. The woo button's really good. Oh, ye indie. I want you to know that I appreciate what you're doing right now. Stop that. Other way. Why? There we go. I have a really bad feel. Oh, okay. Cool. Rip spike. It's okay. Right, it's up there. Mashamina, how's it going? Please. So if you have your partner push instead of the dog won't try to play fetch with you. That's the entire thing here, is that the dog is trying to play fetch with you. Get your Bible cries ready. This is about to be very sad. Turn it off! Yo, Drex, thank you so much for 9 months in a row. Everyone, if you're not following Drex, you're missing out on an extremely comfy stream. That's the opposite of fast. Well, Drex, you said that you were going to be at AGDQ. You don't owe me a beer or anything, but it would be great to hang out and play some video games. So the push button and the change color button are, in fact, the same button. Is it this way? I think it's this way. It's probably not this way. It's not. You ever do a really, really just unsmart thing and waste a bunch of time? It's pretty much my brand. made. The way that the game starts is with that nightmare appearing in front of the fox. I've done that twice now, completely forgetting that I have to go to the right first. All right, pulling that off is surprisingly difficult. All right. One more, there. Gonna try and make it to AGDQ. Awesome. We'll look forward to meeting you. No, no, no! Don't carry me away! I didn't even mean to do it that time. Yeah, apparently that just puts you into the riding pose, but you are dead. You wish you had one of these. Okay. Ah, yes. So for anybody who's played Another World, oh, that was dumb. This is basically the opening to Another World, and I really like that. Because it's a good game. Oh. I didn't know that Another World was on the Sega CD. I knew that there was a Super Nintendo port of it. I played it on the Amiga. That's the best one. This really bad feeling that I don't need that. I did. I didn't. Didn't need it at all. Good news, friends. I know where I can save some time in the future. One of these days. So the ball doesn't have a color. However, you might have noticed that your save point changes color. Okay. But yeah, your save point changes color depending on the color of you. Start by going up. This is the one that we need. Hey, Swishface, how's it going? And Moogle, thank you for the good luck. The art style reminds you of Momodora. Not sure if I'm on board with that. As much as I love Momodora, I'm not feeling it. So this game is a brand new game. It came out less than a month ago. I don't remember the exact amount of time ago that it came out. But yeah, just released on Steam. And it is a Mega Drive game, which is really freaking cool. Somebody made a Mega Drive game in 2018. I'm playing it on my EverDrive on an actual Mega Drive. On teamwork. Okay. I hate that jump. That jump sneaks up on you and it's really easy to mess it up. That way. There we go. wonder if stop time is necessary, given that I was just able to... Oh, yeah, stop time's necessary, okay. Oh, that was awesome. I got the fox running the wrong way. Not where I want to be. Just going surfing Twitch, Friday night stuff. Nice. Oh, I don't know when the new Ori is coming out. I'm looking forward to it, though. I didn't expect to enjoy the original Ori as much as I did. But that was just so freaking good. That's not where I wanted to be. Well, so far, I've been saving time every split, which means that I'm nowhere near good yet. There we go. That's what you want to do. Time to go make a loop. I'm gonna die when I jump on this. Nope, not there. Yeah, the sandworms really, really, they're mean. They'll really ruin your day. Uh-oh. Wrong jump. That was not what I wanted to do. I need to go find my big chonker boy. Good job. Oh, that one should have worked. Was that a plot point in Tremors that I don't remember? Oh, sandworms. Right, Dune sandworms. Sorry. There we go. That wasn't that much worse than having to wait, so... Also, there's nothing in Dune that says it gets you high, just that it makes you psychic and lets you bend space. That's all. I needed the extra hype to get over that thing. Hey, Mike Psych 89. Yeah, this is real fun. Strong recommend. This is a brand new game that just came out this year. It's an actual Mega Drive game. I'm playing it on a Mega Drive. Definitely worth your, I think, $18. It's like a 20. It's a large pizza, this game. And it is more than worth it. I haven't touched X, Y, or Z. I'll find out after this one. But I've been using ABC. Skatey 4, how's it going? Okay. I was wondering what was going on there. Thank you. Ryan as me. Hope you're doing well. Alright, 125, that's a good improvement. Yeah, my back's doing pretty okay recently. I'm gonna do one more of these tonight, but I'm gonna let the credits play out first. Yeah, I did a blind race of this a couple days ago, and it's just so fun. Really, really easy to recommend it. I don't think it's world record, let me double check. But I'm like 99% certain that world record's like a super low one. Oh, no. World record is by Clipsy at 120.24. And then ironically, 100% run is what I was remembering, which is by Roya Meadow at 102.15. And really, like, max, which max percent is a weird way to put it, but 100% being, faster than any percent is pretty bad. I'm not gonna get it tonight, but hopefully I'll at least go sub 120 tonight on my next run. That would be nice. I'm sorry to hear that, Ryan. That stinks. Before I do another run, I have to find out if X, Y, and Z do anything. But yeah, realistically, that 102 100% run is also the any percent world record. I'll have to find out if getting all the butterflies, like, it might just be that it's faster. Like if it gives you an ability or something. I haven't looked into it at all. Big ups to Sick. I think we can all agree on that. Big ups to Sick.